Hey guys, what is going on? I'm Fawn, and I just want to say thank you for watching the video. This is a larger medieval house. It's bigger than what I normally do, and it's lagging quite a lot here because I've got a video rendering in the background. I'm running some pretty powerful shaders. I'm recording with two different things, so yeah, excuse the lag on this little bit, outro bit here. But if you haven't already, guys, subscribe, press the like button, comment below what you thought of this build. I haven't done the interior because that's really boring to do and to watch, so I usually do my interiors when I build medieval cities, but I haven't done it in this time-lapse thingy. But guys, I hope you enjoyed this video. I'm just going to do a little show around the side of it now. So yeah, subscribe, like, comment, and thank you guys for watching. Peace out, and I will see you in the next one. Bye-bye.